some greens in my baggie. Dunzo. I'm a mean green dragon, got some greens in my baggie. Call me Dunzo. I'm a mean green dragon, got some greens in my baggie. Call me Dunzo. I'm a mean green dragon, got some greens in my baggie.
Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the stream.
Welcome to you.
Welcome to me.
Welcome. Wargroove, part 6.
There should have only been 5 parts, but I didn't plan my time well enough.
So welcome to part 6. We're going to finish this campaign today. How are you? How are you today? I'm focused. I have a singular goal. All I need to do is this.
Sir Mike.
All I need to do today is finish the game. Yo, Adam Swiss Cheese, what's up? How are you today? You a Wargroove fan also? We need to beat this game, we need to do it. Whoa! Aw, thank you for the follow. Adam Swiss Cheese, you get your very own corgi. You can name it whatever you want. Thanks so much for dropping by and for the follow. Let's have some fun, alright? Thank you, man. Thank you. Thank you, Atom Swiss Cheese.
Ooh,
is Swiss cheese like an atom? Is it a variable object with holes and atoms and neutrons? I don't know enough science to continue on with this. But thanks for being here. Thank you. Let me switch the music up. Hey, there we go. Nothing much, you. Oh, good. You know, just this. Also, you got the game. You're literally on it right now. Oh, you're in. You didn't just start the game, right? Because I'm doing the final mission. So I hope that's not a spoiler for you. Good guys are good, bad guys are bad. You know how it is. Yeah, I'm a fan of it. It's hard. It's hard. Look, I only have 51... Where is it? I only have 51 stars, but Quish, definitely gonna keep at it for a while. Very small cheese with smaller holes. The name is not to be questioned. He's very small cheese. Aw, I get it. And you beat it a while ago. Okay, then we're good. Yeah, I should have specified just by the fact it's the last mission. It's spoiler country. It's spoiler country. Yeah, how'd you like it? I found a, this is all we have to do today. After we finish this, I can be done with streaming the game and I can play it on my own. But, depending on how long this takes, I found a community mod that I want to try out. So, wish me luck. Wish me luck. I heard this mission is very hard and it could take all day. And I hope that's not the case. But here we go. You got 56 stars. As you just did story mode. Just wanted to know the story. It was nice. Hey! Oh, okay. Then we're on like the same track. Why am I so small? Hold on. Wait. Here we go. I'm tall now. 56 stars. 51. Okay. So we're kind of at the same pace. That's nice. It's nice. Small cheese. I'm a little sad, though, because Sigrid just got beat up. And by beat up, I mean she got healed. And she's our cute bat wife, and I'm sad. But let's see what happens. With Sigrid and her plan put to rest, our heroes face a yet mightier foe. Oh.
What?
What? Who is that? Oh, it's the groove lady. Oh, you were grinding puzzles. I haven't tried a puzzle mode. I didn't have that unlocked yet. Now I do, but I haven't. I tried an arcade mission, but I saw it had naval and air units, and I wasn't ready for those yet. But what do you think of puzzle mode? I don't know what that is yet. And who's this lady? Who dares enter this place? That's her voice now.
Huh?
Are you Requiem?
I am Princess Elodie.
Okay, not quite the same voice. Basically, one turn chess. Oh! Oh, you get one turn to figure it out. Oh, that's cool. Did Advance Wars have something like that? No, you know what that reminds me of? There's like certain maps in Fire Emblem Heroes that do that. I get ya. Princess Elodie of Cacophony. Sacrificed by my own hand to this instrument of death. Look at her, she's so dramatic.
Requiem.
The weapon I bear is Requiem. It's a cello! It is a bringer of ruin. You got to either get the villager out right away, or kill Commander, beat the big building. Beat the big building. My soul is tethered to it. She's so dramatic. We are slave to one another.
I cannot allow this!
I will not let you claim it.
No.
Claim it? I don't want Requiem. None of us do. Perhaps you do not think so. But it is Requiem's nature to twist desire. My words, they float. They do the floating. To seduce with the promise of power. Requiem will bend you to its will.
Darkness.
Hey, hello! It seeks a wielder. It craves the darkness. Goldfish, welcome to the stream! And it rejoices at your presence.
No.
No. I gave my life to protect the world from this weapon. She's so wiggly. Goldfish, how are you today? What's new?
I do what I must.
And if I must, I will take yours to keep you from it. Elodie.
My queen!
Mercia, you can't reason with her. She's a wraith, a shadow of someone long gone, resolved to a single purpose. Your mage is right. Words will not help. Doing okay. Bought yourself a gift. For some reason, I read goth. You bought yourself a goth today. Bought yourself a gift today. You can't wait till they get here. Found some coloring books from your childhood. They're still in print. Whoa! Oh, man. Okay, those coloring books. Dead waifu. Old cigarette. I know she's gone. I mean, I don't have to buy one. You're pretty goth. There you go. That's the spirit. You didn't buy a goth. You bought something for your goth. Being you. I found some... I think I want to buy some adapter cables so I can stream PS1, PS2, and Wii games. So I have some online shopping to do today, too. Dead white food. I know. We have but one recourse. We have to fight.
Yeah.
We'll fight together.
Yeah.
Together we can take her. Woof.
I won't let you down.
Yeah, let's do it. It's funny you mentioned that. You did buy a cute goth coloring book today. As well as vintage My Little Ponies, Strawberry Shortcake, and Lovely Lady Locks. I have not heard of that one. I've never heard of Lovely Lady Locks. But, hey, those are the coloring books, huh? Hey, I was goth in spirit, but I had to wear colorful clothes because I was a drama kid. But all of my friends were goths, and I was not allowed to dye my hair. So I am a goth in spirit. Hardly anyone has. It was such a good show, and cute books and dolls. Ooh, Lovely Lady Locks. And then Fergie had to go and ruin it with Lovely Lady Lumps. By the way, you'll get something for being this mission. You'll know what soon enough. Did you all? I did not do the side quest, but I do know Caesar is best boy. I did all the side quests up to Act 3. Caesar is best boy. That's why I'm excited. If this doesn't take too long, we're going to do a Caesar-based mission I found.
Shall I play you a song?
I'm sorry. I cannot let you leave. She's playing the groove. Oh no. Watch as she... Oh. Oh. Look at everybody sleeping. Look at sleepy Caesar. Look at everybody napping. Look at them go. Look at them sleep. That's not how dogs sleep. That's funny. She's very annoying. Oh no. It's over. Lousy stinking vampire! Leaving me to drown! It's Bakugo. I'll obliterate her. I'll rip her pointy ears from her pasty head and ram them down her throat. I'll... Huh? Wake up! What the heck is going on? Sigrid betrayed us. Queen Mercia defeated her. And now this phantom is our foe.
Oh.
Oh. Okay.
I'll tear you to pieces!
She's also great. Ragna.
Hear my song.
Ooh, look at that art. Armies of Arania. Hear Requiem's call.
Enter Oblivion! What?
Hey, what the heck just happened? The troops. She's taken them.
My queen.
You're right, my queen. This is Requiem's power. What are we going to do? Don't worry, Koji. It's going to be okay. We just have to reach Elodie. Commander Squad! It is. We got everyone. Right. Last one there is a rotten snuffish. You'll only... What? I'm only the commanders? Oh no. It's good music though, but okay. Wish me luck. Let's get this done. Oop, mission. Save checkpoint. Okay, yikes. What does everybody do? I mean, honestly, they just need to get a bunch of groove going so that they can fight, right? She can make troops, that's good. But I have no money. I don't know how to get money. We're in range of everything. Oh, right. I haven't played with Valder yet. Skellies. Okay, that's good to know. And they're free, then. Cool. Okay, let's move you here. I like this music. And dog. Okay, let's call that a turn and see what happens. I like her cello. Come, everyone. Want me to tell you a future tip? Are you better off? Yeah! Whoa, look at everybody. Wait, why is Caesar not in the group chat? What's happening? Yeah, give me a tip. Oof. Oh, I should have watched that. Oops. I goofed. Might have lost our troops, but we still have our grooves. Yeah, we do.
Let's go.
Let's make the best of them. Let's make the best of it. Groovin'. Groovin' you. Fight!
This should do the trick.
Ah! Oh no, wait, hold on. If any of them die, do I lose? That's probably what happens, isn't it?
I can't wait.
Okay, so they're still a little ways off, so that's okay. You guys, okay. Okay, so you're only going to hit Koji. No, you might hit Ragna. It's up to you, you gotta choose. Oh, weird. Sorry, that got held for some reason. I don't know why. That's weird. When you feel weird, yeah, we'll change side. Oh! Okay, fair. Good to know. Makes sense, he's already kind of away. Yikes, okay. Yeah. Goldfish! It chose a really weird word to auto-censor. And it wasn't milk. Put. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Oof. I have to think of a better what I meant to say was the French maître. Same thing. I also said milk. Oh no, you swore. Wait, what's... Am I not aware of words? What have I done wrong? No, Goldfish, no! Don't! I don't know what I did! Why is Mercia, like, kinda weak? Weak sauce. You're gonna be in so much trouble. No! No, don't tell! Don't tell. Lol.
I won't hold back.
Why isn't... Yeah, you should be able to take those at one shot. What's wrong with you? You hear the music. You know Requiem's will. Do as I command. Yo, you know what's really funny? The way her eyes are glowing right now... I'm running a, be careful, you don't want to group them up. Right, I hear what you're saying. It sounds like she's going to go for Koji first, which means I'm okay. So if they're giving me heads up, then I can plan around it, right? I created a villain for one of my tabletop games that is kind of the same powers as her, exactly. She's got shiny eyes and she can control people. Yes, ma'am. No, not the not the dog.
Let's go, Tenko. Yeah.
No. And they fight back. Yikes. Okay. Yeah, if I have an idea of who's gonna get affected, I think we'll be okay. Uh-oh, this is bad. I lose. No!
My queen.
Okay, I goofed.
Silence falls.
Whoops. Oops. Restart mission. Like, I don't feel too well. Hi! I messed up! It's very obvious. You're good. weird sound. Also, I do tabletop games. I just started playing D&D again, but I have been running Kids on Brooms for almost 2 years now. For one campaign.
My queen.
Yeah! Dang, it's almost 2 years! Wow! Wow, okay. That's a while, then. Okay! Well... let's have Valder... oh, none of them can arch back, right? Okay. Doggo. Okay, that should be fine. Boobooly Big Show, how are you doing today? Thanks for saying hi.
Behold the fell gauntlet.
Oh snap. Goodbye. Oh yeah, get charged up. Do it. You're making us a sort of made controlled AI for replayable murder mystery with NPCs. That isn't just changing who kills. Who kills who with two dice rolls. Like a tabletop game? Like you're making like a tabletop version of Clue, kind of, a murder mystery?
Let's go.
That sounds real neat. Wait. Yeah. Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. And you're making a game, even if it's like a spin-off of another system. You're creating. Yeah, he seems to charge very fast. Raise dead.
From your grave.
And do they attack right now? Yeah, they do. Dog, get dog. Go. There we go. And you, ooh, yes. Like that. Okay. Mercia might die. I hope she doesn't. But this will be okay.
I claim your heart. Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. Oof. No.
Behold the fell gauntlet.
Oh no. Oh no. No.
This is not the end.
I lose, right? Father, no! Oh, okay. Dogs are like best troop.
Hear
I thought spearmen were best. Yeah.
Oblivion.
Anime called Danganronpa. Yeah, I have watched the first Danganronpa gameplay. So your friend of mine would be interested in helping and learn more about D&D. Ooh, that's a good gateway, Anne. That's good. Let's get them to start attacking now, so that they won't be as helpless. start up there. Yeah. Yeah, this will work. Cause dogs are cheap, though. Yeah, they are. Okay, let's try this. Charge. Oof. I am alive. I'm alive, I'm alive. Where is Caesar, best boy? Oh, she still got another turn. I forgot. Ooh, okay. Why can't you take him out? Yes, you do that. Why isn't Valder attacking? There we go. That'll help. Good. Cheap constant cavalry is normally too expensive. You're right. You're right.
Let's go.
We still have our grooves. Okay. Let's hope that this works. Let Valder live.
Enter Oblivion!
You're all the way over there. Not helping. Oof. That's three attacks on him. That's gonna be rough.
Activate Sparrow Bomb!
He grooves! You gotta go. Till next time. Thank you, Adam. Thank you. I appreciate you being here. Very helpful. Thank you. I stream Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. So, because you gave a wall follow, you're gonna see what's up. Thank you. There we go. Oh, everyone get safe, protect, pray, protect.
Turn to dust.
Oof. Oof. This is big yikes. Oh, please live. Why'd you wait till the last turn to do this? I'm good. I'm good. Also, before you go, you do go, if they have a groove charge and they change side, you can't use the groove, groove will stay, because you're upset when they go back to normal. Oh, I see. You didn't mean to hurt anyone. Hey, it's alright, you know it wasn't you. Indeed, it was Requiem. Its magic is strong. We have to be careful, talk to each other. If one of us feels weird, we tell the others. I see. Elodie will finish us all off. Don't forget, we need each other. Your Majesty is right. We must stand together. Ha. Huh. Got it. There you go. That's a good attack right there. Who's in range down here? No one? Ooh. Okay. Yikes. Yikes. Yeah, we'll do this. Great, he's charged. Friend, you just have to leave. Oh no, she's going to get hit. Okay, okay. Oh no. Ray's dead.
By my hand, rise. Yes.
This is yikes. I should have saved! I should have saved. Oh, okay. This is tough. Yeah, she's gonna get punched. Lexi! Hello! Oof. Lexi, hello, how are you? This is big hurtin'. Isabelle, oh. Oh, I've got my heal up. Good, good. Good. You're alright, how are you? I'm good. I'm good. I had two meetings already today. Well. Yikes. Two meetings, planning theater stuff, and after stream today, I'm gonna go home see my dogs. Also, I had a dog come visit last night. I had Doggo in-house. It's happening. There's music playing in my head. In my head. In my head. I'm a zombie. I'm a zombie. I'm a zombie. Hey. Elder Shield, like that.
Cherry stones defend us!
Ooh. I'll do that, sure. She's gonna use her groove, probably. Oof. Yeah, that's fair. Healing aura.
I'm here to help. Healing aura.
Good. That's good. Yeah, she needs to take hits so she can be strong. There we go. Come, creature. Heed Requiem's call. Unleash the wildness within.
Your heart is weak.
I can't wait.
This is going to be fun. Oof. Not again. Why twice? Punch, punch. Well, this is okay. As long as Nuru doesn't hit me.
A little help here?
Oh. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. That's also okay. This is okay. Oof. Sorry, guys. I couldn't get her out of my head. I hope we get out of here alive. Few who venture to the dragon's cradle leave with their lives. He's up, Mr. Sunshine, scaring the kid. Oh, of course, I meant to say, we will be fine, I am sure. Convincing. Quick save! Okay. Please don't make me redo this so many times. Hey, nice. Dog attack. Valder attack. Hey, Valder's up. Yeah, that's fine. Dog attack.
Fight me!
She's the best. Caesar, best boy. Ragna, best girl. That's everybody. Tiny attack. Yeah. Oh, bigger attack. Bite. Bite, bite, bite. Now we're gonna lose a troop. Right. Yeah. Okay, who doesn't feel good? Where is Doggo? Fit him up there. Ragna! I can hear the music. This is so lame! Okay, Ragna, it's a good time for you to retreat. You got shrunk. You got shrunk. Ragna, go! What's her power? He's dead.
Rise from your grave.
There we go. Attack. Yeah, that's a good turn. Oh, we got dog power already.
Requiem.
Feel your rage. Use it.
Your heart is weak!
Here yeah! She goes.
You're finished!
Shield jump. Oof. Bork! Bork! No bork! Oh no! No! Doggo! No. Caesar, no!
Silence!
Okay. Retry. Low checkpoint. Yikes. Okay, let's try again. That. There you go. Okay. Oh no. God, no!
Stop.
I let that dog right in. Low checkpoint. Okay. Again. Yeah. That was a mistake. Let's not have that happen. I can start sending Ragna away earlier. Since I know. Okay. Attack. Good. Like that. Fight me. It's not going to work. It's not going to work. Oh, her heal is up. Good. Oh, but Ragna's not going to get healed just yet. That's okay. She'll wait. She'll wait for the next heal. Yay! Oh, that worked out well. Can hear the music. This is so lame. Mission. Save checkpoint. Good. Ragna. Get to foe. Full health for you. Healing aura. Go here and heal. Yeah.
I'll save you all. Healing aura.
Nice. Nice. Yeah, we'll save it. We'll save it a turn. Good.
Requiem.
Feels your rage. Use it.
Enter Oblivion!
Oh no, Nuru might get hit.
Yeah! I'm gonna break you!
Yep. Dang it, I tried to get her far. It's okay. Oof. Goodbye. Stupid cruddy music! Stupid cruddy princess! Get out of my head! Aww. Okay. Mission. Save checkpoint. Alright. We're doing okay. Ooh. Is there anybody? Ooh, are they coming? Not yet. Soon. Not yet. Raise dead. Yep.
Rise. That's good for you. Grave.
You can get a free hit. Sure. You can get a free hit. Doggo can. Oh. Sparrow bombs.
I'm tougher than you think.
Nice. Let's send them away. To be there. And then Koji, you want another turn? Dang, Nuru. You guys are slow. How does this happen? Basically. Oh, okay, I can go here. Yeah. That'll work. Inspire. To go again? Ooh, she can't quite get over there. But Koji. Oh, Koji also can't. Okay. Oof. Okay, who's gonna attack next? Doggo! Caesar, what is it? Can you hear the music? Caesar, run. Caesar, no. Detonate. Do that again. Nice. Elder Shield.
Cherry stones, defend us!
Right there. Who's coming for you, huh? Ragna! Okay. Caesar, you'll be okay, right? That's a good boy. do as Requiem commands.
Your heart is weak!
She has so much money. Arf! Oh no. It's camp defended.
Lightning blast!
Oh, my buddy. My buddy! Dang it.
No! Silence!
Okay, okay. Just a couple turns back. Ooh, okay. So if I can get somebody... Who can get there? Yes. Yes, like that. Great. Great. That's better. Yeah, Mercia, look there. Get you out of here. You're gonna go again. Can't get Valter down there, can I? Nope. Awesome. Great. Great. It's gone. And then my boy has to run. Doggo has to get out of here.
Rise from your grave.
There you go. One more thing to fight. Oh, that's a bad idea. And then they explode, right? Does this affect how much damage they take? Let's find out. Oh my god, I've played Altered Beast? The guy at the beginning was like, "Rise from your grave!" I've never played Altered Beast, no. Is that an NES game? No, it's Sega. Arcade game. Horrible. No! Really? It's terrible. Everybody, get to the mountains. Ragna. Oh my gosh, Ragna. Okay, Ragna, you're safe here. Oh no. You get power-ups that eventually turn you into a beast man! The more power-ups you get, the better beefier you get. And the more naked you get, it's amazing. Well, alright then. Wait there. Or, ooh, there's not a whole lot of ranged attacks are gonna happen. So that's good. Okay, let's see if we can survive this. That's a good boy. You'll have to watch a playthrough of it. It's less than an hour long. Ooh, is there a speed run of it? I would watch that. The more naked you get. No, you were a good boy. Bad dog. I'm sure there is. Leave him alone. He did his best. Okay, he's gotta live. Dogs are strong. Hey. No. Sorry, buddy. Oh. All right, we lived. Yeah, you found one that's 8 minutes long? Yes. Requiem drew you here, and Requiem will be your end. If only the mortal heart were not so easily corrupted. Ragna's not mortal. She's a zombo. Save checkpoint. Post in general chat. Awesome. Thank you for that. Okay, what's the range of your healing? Ooh. Okay. If you get there... Yeah, alright. Nuru, where are you gonna go? Yeah, Nuru, you wait there. Healing aura. Good.
I'm here to help! Healing aura!
Why didn't it get Caesar? No. Dang it. Who do they think they're gonna get next? Oh. It's either gonna be Mercia or this dude. Emmerich. I should have thought about that. Okay. Be gone.
To dust.
Stab.
I have a spell for this.
Oh, buddy, this is not going to end well for you. Punch! Oof! Oof. Who feels that? Oh, it's Valder now. Oh, whoops!
From your grave.
Whoops. Nuru is going to take it like a champ. I can take out that trebuchet, probably. Yeah, let's do that. Nope, not very well. Okay, half. Halfsies. Yeah, Emmerich didn't do it already, but he has a couple turns still. Okay, if we survive this, I'm going to do a save, because I forgot to this time. With Requiem's help, you can earn the respect you deserve. Show them your power.
Enter Oblivion!
No!
Yes.
I am the Lord of Death. All are subject to me.
Oh, a knight! No! You
should do the trick. Rise from your grave.
Oh, back there? Okay. Oh. Oh. I'm alive, I'm alive. I'm alive. Good. Ooh. Nuru's got power. Hey, 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 hey. This is not bad.
I lost control.
Nice. This might... Oh, we might not have to restart. This is good. What should we do? Let's get you out of here. Let's get another defense. Disposables. Do it. Actually. Okay. Let's get you here. Yep. Yeah, that's fair. Koji, you can back up a little bit. You're good there. Let's do that. Yep. For the heal. Great. Ooh, they are all kind of clumpy. Right here. Okay. It could be Mercia or Emmerich next. You know what's really nice? Is that none of the other troops are marching toward us. That's really good. Chop. Goodbye. The skellies are alive. Ooh, they got a giant. Ooh. Keep your distance from me, all of you. I hear Requiem's call. What are you gonna do, make another defense for us? Get out of here, dude. Okay. You're gonna do your power. Great. Can't do a whole lot.
A little help here?
A little Dorgo? Little Dorg? Take the damage, skeleton. I believe in you. Okay. We do that. Bork. Bork. Okay, now let's do our heal. Nothing's gonna hit hard, but I can survive it. Healing aura. Yeah.
I'll save you all. Healing aura!
Goodbye. You have great power, mage. Requiem asks only that you use it.
I claim your heart.
Interesting.
Let magic's will be done.
Oh, not what I was expecting. But okay. Pounce. Pounce back. Yeah. Oh, double pounce. Ooh.
This should protect us.
Oh, it's an enemy. Ooh, I see, I see. Oof. Dork. Dork. What a repulsive power. I'm sorry, my friends. Oh, yikes. I need to get down here and help. Ooh, and you can take that one out. Yeah, buddy. What's your thing?
I'm gonna break you!
Attack it. I should have done that first. Doesn't matter. Attack! Well done. Ooh, did anybody see that there's an update coming to Pokemon Snap? There should be 20 more Pokemons. 20 more! Ooh, it crits, huh? Okay. Yeah, you know what? It's gonna be worth it. I will be okay. Kinda wanna try that game. You're afraid it's not worth the price? That's... I've heard one other person say that. It's my buddy Jake from Cake Play. And I'm really trying to see what people... why people have that opinion. Because... I grew up with the first Pokemon Snap, so to me it's entirely worth it. As a sequel, it's just more of what we what people wanted from the first game. So it's great that way. I got a lot of fulfillment from it. There's no combat. It's not like other Pokemon games where you fight or anything, but there is a lot to discover. Like, it starts off, and you think you're only on one route, but there's just a lot hidden in for replayability. You did too. It's kind of pricey. I'm afraid it's really short and beatable game, you know? You don't know many people who've actually played it. Oh, okay. I mean, I streamed it, and I streamed the main story. It's probably 15, 20 hours? I'd say like 12 to 20, depending on like how much of the extra stuff you're trying to do. Maybe we'll pick it up sometime then. I would love that. Yo, Wargroove Pog! Glad to see this game stream, right? It's so good. Hi, Sand Tacos. How are you? I'm on the last level. Oh, Mercia can't hear the music. Good. Weird. I'm on the last level, and all I need to do is beat this. But yeah, Wargroove, it's super fun. And I picked it up even before they announced Advance Wars is coming back. So good times for all. You need to get out of here. You're weak. Weak sauce. Dog. Dog sauce. Whoa. Well, you're up to Act 3. Ooh, start playing this weekend. Love it. Excited for Advance Wars of December. Me too. Well, then I won't say too much about what's happening, because this is the final level, so I will try not to spoil it for you. But the fact that there's, like, mod content and user stuff... Like, this game is giving a lot. It's got a lot of love to it. And that's wonderful. Have you played Into the Breach? I have not. It's as good as Wargroove, but different. I know it's from the people that made Faster Than Light.
I'm tougher than you think.
And that game's really hard. But I never... Oh no. Oh, I got lucky. Oh, I thought Nuru was out of there. Oh no. I got lucky. Yeah, I didn't... It's never gone in my mind that Into the Breach is, like, a tactics game like this. That definitely sounds right. It's a roguelike turn-based, not building units, so more Fire Emblem-like. Ooh. Space Fire Emblem. You fight for ruin. See, because her text is, like, wavy, that's how I imagine she says everything. She grooves.
It must be this way.
But you will not leave this place. The curse of the Requiem will remain in Dragon's Cradle.
No!
Listen to us. Santacos, thank you for the follow. You get your very own corgi. You can name it whatever you want. Thanks for being here. Thank you. Listen to us. We don't want Requiem. Yo, awesome corgi. Yep, it's all yours. Quick question about Pokemon Snap. The original was very chill and relaxing. Is this a new one, or is it frustrating? You named your Corgi Stanley. I think it's really chill and relaxing. If you're looking through the photo decks, and you're trying to get like a certain Pokemon, once you learn how to do it, it's easy. The only grindy thing, is there's like an extra map that is your home base that you can take photos in, and I personally just spent like an hour, like 2 hours, grinding that to get enough points to find the very last hidden thing. Otherwise, it's super relaxing. It's super chill. And I love seeing the Pokemon in their natural environment. Oh, no, it's not hard at all. No. Have you been playing the side missions along the way? I did up until Act 3. And then I just focused on the main story. So I've got plenty of side missions left to do. Dog. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, you know what? Yeah. All the Double Trouble campaign DLC. Yep, got that too. There's a lot to this game. It gives so much. Fight me! All the characters are so good, too. Emmerich is probably, like, the most bleh. But the rest are all good. Doggo. Caesar is best boy. Ragnar is best girl. Which is different than Sigrid waifu. That's different. Niru, you gotta chill up here, okay? Cause you're gonna get turned next, I think. I hope. Bye, dogs. I like that the dogs don't get hurt. They just get scared and run away. That's nice. Oof. Oof. Called it. Called it. It's happening. There's music playing in my head. Rage dead.
By my hand, rise.
About the dogs. Yep. It's like everything you would want from the game. It happens. Get there actually. You know, we're all pretty good on health right now. We're all pretty good on health, so yeah, let's hold off. There you go. And Nuru's just gonna, don't want you too far behind, but yeah. I should have saved. Remind me, I gotta save.
I claim your heart.
I'm strong. Punch. Captain Zomb America.
Calling reinforcements.
It's gotta be a dog. Oh. Oh, goodbye. Oh, I didn't do that before. I want to check her stat screen. Goodbye. And goodbye to you. Okay. We're doing alright, everyone. Mission. Save. Yeah, I think we're gonna... Man. Send tacos. It took me 4 hours to beat one mission last stream. So, if today's mission takes any less than 4 hours, then... It was a day I could have saved for myself. Powerful spirit. Command her captures. Okay, so she... Ooh, she's got giants. She's gonna be tough. We'll get to that when we get to that. Do a heal. Yeah.
I'll save you all. Healing aura.
Take him out.
Take this.
Nice. We got all of our grooves up. So much grooving. Oh, goodbye! Dang. There's no, as far as I know, when your commander is grooving, they don't get like a bonus to damage, do they? That was just lucky? Oh, that dog is gone. Doggone. That doggone dog is gone, dog. Oh yeah, she's gonna hit pretty hard to somebody. Oof. Yeah, she hits Nuru. We might be in trouble. So let's get Nuru out of there. Elder Shield. Dog can go there. Nice. Okay.
Cherry stones defend us!
Ray's dead. Hey, this is a good plan.
My hand tries.
Wait. Yes. Caesar, do your thing. Inspire. Begin a good doggo. Now everybody run. Okay. Yikes.
Enter Oblivion!
She's gonna do her thing.
I'm gonna break you!
You're back! You was away for a while. That's okay! Do what you need to do! Hope you're doing well. Glad you're here at all. Ooh. It's a well-placed healing aura. It gets everybody.
None shall fall while yeah. I still stand. Healing aura!
Oh, nice. Nice, 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 nice. Yeah, I hope you're enjoying watching. Okay, we got almost full health. We've got skeletons. This is the final stretch. Oh, who's after Ragna? It's Caesar. Yeah, I think Caesar's after Ragna. So let's start getting everybody away from him. Oh, no one? Alright. Oh, it is Caesar. Can you hear the music? The song I'm singing. There you go. Everybody gonna hide from Caesar. Arf, arf!
Huh?
Caesar, you seem better. Has the music stopped?
This is my burden.
Your lives are forfeit. The time has come for you to die. It's like Elodie's joining the fight herself. Careful, everyone! Oh no. Is this what we wanted? Because it's happening. It's happening. Yeah, like that. Oof. And then goodbye. That way. Here they all come. The music has stopped. Excellent. Crit. Okay, though. No, it's not! No! Oh my god. I didn't see those knights. Okay.
Silence.
Okay. Let's try again. No checkpoint. Hey, it's gonna be fine. Where can that knight get to? Ah, I see. There we go.
This is my bur-
So that knight is gonna get to her. We might be in the same situation, but we're gonna find out. Koji. Koji's the target, huh? Oh, the archer's gonna get him. Why would you wait till the end? Oh. Koji's alive? What? Okay. Get out of there. Oh no, they're all right here. Yikes. Okay. Got no range. Koji has to leave. Koji has to go home now. Just dashing in. That's what we do. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay. Oh, don't hit Koji, please. No, he's out. Dang it. Oh, I need to defend him. No. Low checkpoint. Okay. So, we're actually okay over here. We can do that. Great. More targets. Okay.
This is my burden.
Okay. And then Koji will help. Be like, haha! Goodbye. And then y'all have to come over here now. Yes. Yes, you do. That's one hit. Two hits. Damn it.
Silent.
Why didn't that work? You have to get in the way. That's why.
This is mine.
Hey, okay, that's something. Here we go.
Battle stance activate.
And Caesar. Caesar, you're fine. See? She's alive. Oh my god! They have the perfect defense! Not I! What do we do? Okay, here's what we do. We don't attack. Yeah. Well, never mind.
This is mine.
That's not great. Let me see what happens. Yeah, you can't reach me over there, can you, buddy? Nope, we'll draw you out one at a time. That's what we'll do. So you're out of there. You're out of there. You gotta leave. Shoot. You gotta protect this way. Okay, this is fine. You can protect here. You can do that. And you can protect here. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no!
No!
Okay. No. Load checkpoint. Here's what we do. We send the skeleton up as bait. He only has to go there, right? Nope, that's not far enough. Oh, it has to be one of us.
This is mine.
Everybody else hides. Back here. With Caesar. That's what we do. We have Ragna being sacrificed, because apparently the skeleton's not good enough. And we wait. Yep. Oh, hey, that's not bad. Oh, that's not bad. I might have retreated a little too far. Yeah, that's... yeah. Might have gone a little too far there. Let's try it out. Everybody fight. Everybody going to fight. Okay. Will this be the one? Surrounded, I'm fine. Oh, I'm fine. Oh, this is good. Oh, there's the lady. And she's not defended. So if we take her out, we're good. We can do this. Okay, that's one. All right. Attack. Yeah. Caesar, can you get her? Oh no. There's a lot of troops down here. Oh, yikes. Ragna, can you fight her? Nope. Ooh. Oh, this is tricky. Yeah, do that to protect us. Yep. God, you're in range no matter where you go. Unless you go here. Dang it. Teleport beam.
Calling reinforcements.
Yep, stab her. Yikes. Am I making a mistake? I might be. Yeah, I don't know if I live this. Yep, she's out! Because of the ballista?
Silence.
Okay. Try again. But hey, you know what? Given the mobility down here is not the worst plan. I'm just send somebody up all the way. Bait. Good! It works!
This is mine.
Oh, nice. Okay. Now we prepare. Okay. Come at us. Ouch. Yep. Bring it on. Okay. You have to go. You can help. And you can help. You haven't been attacked yet. Nice. Nice. Okay. This is better. We got some people grooving. Oof. Oof. Damn it. Okay, okay. Okay. Let's try again. Hey, skeleton plan works. Go.
This is my.
Okay, what if we leave Koji there? Let's leave Koji here. Put Mercia there to fight. Yeah. Okay. Because then he might be out of range. Goodbye. It was worth it. It was worth having you on the team. Okay. Oof. Get our healing ready. Oh! I just killed it. Great. Can she take this out? No. She's in range anyway, so. Oh. Oh. All she's gotta do is go here. Great. Hey, he's ready. All right. What does this do? Oh. Oh no! Okay. Again we attempt. Once more. Okay. Arf arf.
This is my.
Oh, I'm glad it's Caesar who doesn't have to betray us twice. What a good boy. Okay, hold the line down here. No. Well, if you hold the line down. Hold the line here. Yeah. What does this do? Come to us, yo. Uh-huh. Yeah, diversify that portfolio. Yeah. Ooh, they didn't even get to hit. Very nice. Nice. Okay, who's gonna hit the hardest over here? Let's have Koji do that. No, he'll do that. And then we'll see what happens. Oh, good. So he's full health. This might be another saving point if this turn goes well. Chop. He's only got half. So do I. Ooh. Healing? Okay. That's not the worst.
I have a spell for this.
Oh, good. Good. All right. What do you say, chat? Do we save here? And make this our new backup plan? Or what? I kind of like how this is looking. I don't know if we can get out of this situation if it goes poorly. What do you say? Who can range? They can. The two of them. Might be a good idea. You don't know anything about this game? Because if we lose and we can't get out of this, then we're just replaying this over and over and we might have to restart the whole thing. But if I keep it as is, we could probably get back to this point easily. So I think I'm going to keep it as is for now. Dead.
Rise from your grave.
Take out the archer. That'd be a good idea for you. Yeah, do that. Nice. She might take a full hit, but I think she can withstand it. Oof. Oof. Good. We're good. Hit him back. Hit him back. We survived. We survived another turn.
Return to dust.
Oh. Oh, that's bad, guys. Oops, I got scared. Ragna fight. Ragna rock. See what I did there. Okay, we're getting close. There's only the bad girl left. If we kill her, then we win. She just needs to survive this, which she did. Okay. Wow, that's a good turn. I think we got this. Let's heal. No, let's get strong first. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I need you to attack this guy. Good, 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 good. I need you to take out the archer or that. Either way is pretty good. Yeah. Okay, you can go here and heal everybody. Perfect.
None shall fall while I still stand. Healing aura!
Fantastic. Dog can go attack. Good. You can do your groove.
A little health here?
A full health unit right there. That's good. Murder. Yes. Ooh. Also good. And then you. Oh, what do I do? With Koji. Everybody else is pretty good on health there if he leaves. Just take out one of their units for good that can't get healed. Yeah, that looks like a pretty healthy front line. No. No, I'm gonna stay here because he's within he's within the defense barrier. Okay, let's just hold our ground, and then we got this. And the dog is ready to go. Good job, skeletons. You can do this. Well, okay. You did your best, skeletons. I think we got this. Yep. Defense mode. Good. Oh, yeah, this is why he needed it. Whew. I can feel it. We're so close. Ooh, they healed. Ooh. That's gnarly. Okay, easiest decision of the day. Obviously, we're doing that. Then you're just gonna go... Yeah, that's an easy decision. Just take him out. No more healing.
You won't stop me.
You are strong, but I will not be overcome. Please, Princess Elodie.
No.
Do not speak. Your words are meaningless. I will defeat you, and Requiem will enter its slumber once more.
Shut up!
She's so annoying! Let's just crush her already! Yeah, I'm with the ragdoll on this one. Is that why she's called Ragda? She's a ragdoll? I know that's not really the reason. Lexi! Hydrate! I'm getting so hyped! I need to hydrate! Nope, that's not the phrase. Let's never say that again. Oh, take this thing. No, no, do that. That's good. Kinda. I know, it's also Ragnar the Red. I'm aware of that legend. Dang. Okay. If I can get... Yo. Yo, I know where she's gonna go. Right here.
I'm unstoppable!
Perfect. Amazing. Yeah, and then... I'm... Caesar, I need your help. Oh no, this is really good. This is really good.
Activate Sparrow Bombs!
This is so good.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. You're gonna go here and attack. Yep. I think this is the turn. I think we just won. Detonate. She has like a chance to heal. But wait! Oh. Inspire, yes. Not quite what I wanted, but okay, okay. He's our weakest point, so you've gotta go away. You get the attack. I love her attack. Wham. Why would you go there?
I won't fail.
Goodbye.
Hey.
She's all alone. This is our chance. Oh no.
I am
She's sorry? Oh, is the protagonist going to defeat her? No. No. We know who's going to defeat her. The best boy. Best girl and best boy, they're going to do it.
Take this!
I am sorry.
All right, Caesar. Bring it home. She's almost dead, but not quite. Okay. Weaken her down for me.
I am sorry.
She's very sorry. All right, Caesar, this is your moment. Gonna get so many treats for this. Win the game, Caesar! Happy ending. B. Okay. Yeah. Wahoo. Look at Caesar going. Ahoo. Aroo. We are amazing.
Yes, I quite agree.
Meat boy.
Yes, even I must admit, this group is not half as deficient as I had assumed.
What?
Hang on. Did you have the honor to say something nice?
It is not too late for me to rescind my comment.
You cracked me up, Skullface.
No, call him Skullface. Mulchmouth.
Can't wait to tell Mom about all this.
You're going to tell your mother that you risked your life fighting the apocalyptic force?
Yeah,
I think she'll be really proud.
What a singularly interesting parental methodology. Mersha.
Dad.
My dad. Dad knew it would come to this. I think if he'd lived, he would have told me all about it one day.
He gave me the cherry blade. Which is a completely serious name that no one will make fun of, okay? He clearly wanted me to look after Requiem's key. You know what that means, right?
No.
Mercia, no!
What?
What does it mean?
It means Requiem is my responsibility.
Do not touch it. Who said that?
Do not touch it, girl. At best, you can only hope to meet the same fate as Princess Elodie.
My queen.
We can't risk that happening to you.
We can't risk leaving it here. If we don't destroy Requiem now, it'll find a way to hurt people again. Maybe Valder's right. But maybe he's wrong. Maybe, if I give it my all, I can defeat Requiem.
My queen!
Mercia, don't!
Oh? Well, that ending was straight out of The Sopranos. That's it? I know there's probably more if I did all the side missions, but dang! Dang, leave some. Come on, game, give me something. I went through the whole main story on hard mode, as you asked of me. And I did some of the side quests. Do I get nothing for that? Original art style. Yes, I love the art. Nascimento. There's a lake called Nascimento near where I grew up. It means dragon. Bum, bum, bum. Ooh. Yeah, look at all the characters. I wonder how many cosplayers they are. There are. Aerith. Whoa. I almost skipped. I want to see some cosplayers in this game. Phonetic Hero. Aerith. Well, there's one more mission. Wait, are you talking about the 200 star mission? Or is there an actual last mission? Well, we're going to find out. So maybe stream's not over yet. But I will give the credits their due. Huh. Okay. So, besides me save scumming, I think we did it fine for that mission. Oh, okay. I know there's an epilogue that we're not going to get to on stream, because you basically have to perfect everything and play the puzzle in arcade mode. So we're not getting that ending on stream. Not yet. But if this is the end and there is no mission right away, then I do have one more thing to look into. It's a surprise community-made mission that I want to try out. And I think y'all will enjoy it. It could be very bad. I don't know. It's like that time... Remember when we were playing the DLC for the first Witcher? And it was like a Christmas Eve mission? That crashed the game? And it... I don't know. It might be like that. Voice acting. Merciful. Valder. I've heard of Sean Chiplock. Ragno is so good. Tenry. We didn't see much of Tenry. Alex Lee. Amber Lee Connors. Sean Chiplock again. The new room. Ooh. Wait, oh, hold on. He's everywhere. Rachel Messer. Rachel Messer sounds familiar. Wolfar. Orla. Errol. Who are these people? Vesper? Who are these? Wait, did I meet Vesper? The name doesn't sound familiar. The cinematic was good. Wow. So, free DLC, they added an update. Yes. The rogues. Oh, that's right. That's where they're from. Okay, that's why I don't know them yet. Good catch, Bubuli. Good catch. You guys want to talk about Saturday? Saturday, I'm going to do another rerun stream. I haven't picked yet what I'm going to rerun. So, if you got any suggestions, let me know. Before I set it all up, because I'll be out of town again Saturday, so, gosh, what did we watch last time? I think I set up Spore last time, so I could set up something from, like, Christmas, or, I could set up, I could do a rerun of The World Next Door, because that was a fun day. But that was kind of recent, though. Or I could just put on, like, a full day of Hades playthroughs. Which would be crazy. I don't know. Let me know what you think, what you want to watch. If you guys are going to come back here Saturday, I'll try to make it worth your while. Oh, wow. This was a good time. It was a hard, difficult time. But all in all, I did enjoy it. Yay. Thanks for sticking with me, everyone. Thanks for sticking around. Thanks to all the alpha testers. Yeah. I get the feeling that this is a British development team. Yeah, wait, who did make this? Because Chucklefish published it, and they... Chucklefish is the Stardew people, that's why I have them. But did they make this too? Did they develop it? Let me check something real quick. Let me see what we just did. Okay, so we've got a couple options left. We have watched... Yeah, we did watch Spore. Okay. Cool. Special things in alphabetical order. Oh. Okay, there we go. What is this? Oh, great. So, I guess I gotta dive into the multiplayer zone now. There's a section for office dogs. Okay, here are all the good boys and girls. Yorick, Pixel, Tolstoy, and Voxel. And there's an office snake. Egg. That's really funny. That's really funny. It's my snake named Egg. Credits where credits are due. Very good. Yeah. I'm gonna look up if I can ever transfer my save progress to... Oh look, Chucklefish did make it! If I can transfer my save progress to the Switch version in any way, because I'd love to just continue on with this on the Switch. The end? Question mark? It is a Chucklefish game. That is the Chucklefish. What? Uh-oh. Yo. Why is there a crash? Why did it crash? I can't tell if I'm getting pranked or not. Oh no, I can't tell if I'm getting pranked or not. What? What? It crashed. It said Hallie. Error. What? Hold on. That's weird. That it was at that timing. Bring back the game. Here we go. Okay. Oh, let's watch this cinematic one more time. Yeah! Can't believe it crashed. Okay. So I kept y'all waiting long enough. Our extra mission. Ooh. Our extra mod. Hopefully it works. It's gonna be... Oh, you can now play as Elodie in multiplayer. Oh, good. You've unlocked a new gallery image. Okay, so game didn't crash super hard. I found... I found a, a dating sim starring Caesar called Pat's Groove. We're gonna see how many pats we can get for our doggo. Caesar wants to be pet by everybody. Help him in the Caesar dating sim that was created in one night. How do I play it? How do I play it? Yeah, give it to me. I want to do it now. How do I play it? Let's get this dating sim ready. More info, right? Enter code. How do I load it? Strong bad. Okay. Any idea how I can launch it? I want to get this dating sim. There's nothing here. Play. It's downloaded. More info. I'm going to type this code in real quick for my own reference. H48BVDRY. H48BVDRY. Okay. Enter code. H48BVDRY. Yeah, I want to play it. Uh-oh. Alright, this is... confusing. One player. Oh, got it. Okay, we're here. Alright, everyone. Dating sim. Dating sim. Get the pets. Pats. Groove. Caesar's Fortress. Who should give Caesar some pets?
Oh no.
There is nobody here to pet Caesar. He must find someone to pet him. Use Inspire to choose who gets. Okay, team. Who do we want? Who are we picking? He's Queen Mercia's dog, a Cherrystone general, and a very, very good boy. It's Tenry, Sigrid, Mercia. I really want to get I choose Sigrid. Any objections? Any objections? That wife. Fat wife. Let's go! Do it. Okay. Dating sim. Inspire. Victory! We did it! Oh, this is gonna be crazy. Oh, look how upset they are. Look at that side eye from Tenri. She's not a fan. Alright, we have chosen Batwife to be our pets. Sigrid's Land. Seek pets from Sigrid. Hello, dog. What troubles do you bring me today? Bark. Hmm? Oh? You wish to receive pets? Well, you will have to be my pet for that. Oh? What do you say? Oh. Will Caesar join forces with Sigrid for pets? Oh, so yes or no? What's it gonna be? Should we join forces with her or no? Watch me. Chat, let me know what you want. In the meantime, I'm just gonna chew this door. I'm afraid I do not understand. Yeah? Okay. Yee. Hmm? Well, boy, do you want your pets? Bark, bark. Excellent. You are a good boy. Let us go conquer land in celebration. Look how happy he is. Look at the precious pup. Never seen him dance like that. You come, Caesar? Caesar must decide if he wishes to join Best Sigrid in adventurous celebration. Well, yes or no? Do we join Best Sigrid? Or no? I love his little dance. I'm thinking yes. I'm also thinking chew the door. Pretty sure it's a yes, right? Let's do it. Hmm? Well, Caesar, how about the celebrations? Bark. Bark, bark.
Yes.
Of course. Her name changed. Her name changed. She's Best Vampire now. You're such an adventurous dog, Caesar. Let's go conquering. Yes! Yes! We did it. This is the content I am here for. No! Look at this mission name. Not dog friendly. Uh-oh. The final pets? Something terrible stops the adventuring? Well, okay. This fortress is perfect.
How foolish.
Foolish wizards building this place so close.
I'll end you.
Ooh. Caesar? My master canine? Uh-oh.
Greetings.
Ooh, look at his colors. Greetings, Caesar. I have freed you from your masters. Now, hold on. I have given you the freedom of choice.
I claim this power.
You see, my people have come to take all the pats and scritches from this world.
Oh no!
We do so every so often, so we can best pet our immortal good boys. Bark!
Yes, choose green. Join us and harvest the powers of pets and scritches for eternity. Or choose red. Destroy us and keep the pets to only yourself. No other good boys will get pets. Pick blue. And control our best pets and scritches. But you will never receive them yourself. Wine.
This half-baked ending is worrying. Which color will Caesar pick? Oh boy. Is this... Wait a minute. This is the Mass Effect ending. This is just Mass Effect. Alright, what's it gonna be? Chat, what do we choose? Pets and scritches forever? Only me, pets and scritches? Or pets and scritches for everybody but me? How do we choose? How can we possibly know? Door. Oh, I could just attack him. Oh, that's an option. If you made a choice, Caesar. I'm going back to Sigrid. Huh, he left. Oh, whoops. Oops, didn't mean to do that.
I have been a fool.
I didn't plan for that.
Hmm.
Guess we'll go take over now, or something.
I memed my way to success! I did it! Well, alright. I did want to go back to Best Vampire. That was the true answer. Hey. Is that it? Okay, what should we really choose?
Greetings.
Red, green, or blue? You know what? How about Scritches Forever? That sound good? But not without her. Okay. Control the Scritches. Only me Scritches. Scritches Forever. It's Scritches Forever. Well, Caesar, have you made a decision? Bark!
Very well.
Green. Very well. Shall we go get you some pets and scritches?
Bark, bark!
Let's go, Caesar. And so, Caesar joined forces with Valder and for the best of pets and scritches. They were the only survivors.
Hey, we did it! Okay. And that's the dating sim. Cool. That's probably a pretty good note to end on. What do you say? He's just running around. What a good boy. Yeah, that's Wargroove. That's the main story of Wargroove, unless... Ooh, delete. Progress, no. Let me go see what happens if I click on the campaign. Ah! Yeah, I can't get there yet. Oh, I only need 100. Oh, okay. We're on our way there. Okay, good to know. cool. Well, thanks everybody. Thanks for watching. Again, we'll be back on Saturday for a rerun, and then got a whole new month of games. Yay, thank you, Lexi. Thank you. Let's see who we should go raid. Ooh. Oh, San Tacos, thank you for the Twitter follow. I appreciate it. Thank you. Enjoy the puppies. Thanks. Yeah. Wait, I gotta show you. Look, so one of the puppies. Oh, by the way, first. Let me switch over to base screen before we find a raid. Hold on. Then let me do this. Let me do this. Okay. First of all, the puppy that came and hung out with me yesterday, this is proof of puppy. This puppy in my house, having a good time. She's a 3-year-old puppy. But, yo, my little puppy is just becoming a troll. Oh, yeah. Yeah, she had fun yesterday. And now I know my place is puppy-proof. Kind of. Oh, bad news. I did have to sacrifice one plushie for the sake of dog. So my collection is now one plushie short. R.I.P. that plushie of the game. We have one less. So my puppy, her name is Strudel. She's becoming a troll. I joked when she started going like under the couches that she's gonna start asking people to answer 3 riddles before they can sit down. Look at her. Look at her. Look at her! You don't belong there, puppy. You don't belong there. That's not where dogs go. Yeah, those are puppy. Okay, let me check who's streaming. Oh, lots of people are streaming. But that's where puppy. We're trying to get her not to. You know, man. We're gonna go watch some Mass Effect 3 because I made that joke. And my friend's streaming it right now. because we had the dog ending in Mass Effect 3. We're gonna go raid Q-Jesco. So let's do that. Lexi, can you help me with a raid message? There we go. Thank you. Yeah! Jess! They're a friend from college. They're playing Mass Effect Legendary Edition. I believe it's Mass Effect 3. And we're definitely gonna go chat about the ridiculous ending we just saw. So everyone, go be nice. Have a good time. If you have any ideas for what you want to see this weekend, post it in the Discord. Otherwise, I'll just get a rerun ready to go. But everyone, thanks for watching Wargroove. I'm excited for next month when we begin August. That's right. Help me celebrate a month of big pounches. Pounch. As we start August on Tuesday. All right. Thanks for being here again. I will see you all next time. Have fun with the raid.